Did you know Jonathan Majors did not have to audition for the role of Kang? When Jonathan first got casted as He Who Remains in the Loki series, he was only supposed to play that one character and have no connection to Kang. But Jonathan had that dog in him. He impressed Marvel executives so much, he was immediately offered the role of Kang and every single one of his variants in the MCU. Follow me for more.